Man, I'm headed to my house right now to get my wrestling gear, and then
the money.
Then I'm heading to Dayton, Ohio, for Rockstar, and then tomorrow I gotta go down to Cleveland, Ohio. For mega wrestling, making my debut there. So that should be a lot of fun. I'm excited for this. I'm excited to actually do this vlog. It should be a lot of fun. So I'm gonna keep in touch though. So you know, I'll be checking in on you guys. Hopefully I'll have some footage for you guys from for tonight and Saturday. I'll catch you guys soon. What's going on, guys? I'm getting my gear bag ready. I'm about to head up to Rockstar. It's about a 2.5 hour drive. I'm riding with a buddy of mine. I'll try and keep you guys updated as much as possible. I'm all the way up here, you know. Got my, Jesus, I need some new wrestling tights. I really do. I got some in the works, so everything's planning out the way it's supposed to be, you know. Everything, the kickers, wrestling shoes, knee pads. And that's it. It's a little dirty. Sorry about that. But yeah, I'll update you guys when I get there. Thank you once again for watching. What's going on, guys? Rockstar was a lot of fun. Wild. Match was great. Rockstar was crazy. One of my friends during the show had a seizure, so you know, it was weird, you know. We had to take care of him, and I'm just so thankful and glad that he's okay now. Had to drive him home after the show and make sure he got home safely. And then, you know, I'm here, so I'm gonna go to bed. Appreciate you guys watching this. I'm gonna be doing one about my trip to Mega, which will be Saturday, Cleveland, Ohio. I hope you guys enjoy that one. That's episode 3. I'll probably be uploading that one probably Friday of next week. And thank you for watching. This is Hot Fire, Modern Reed, signing out.